Hello and welcome to AzureWala YouTube channel. We are in part 123 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 198 questions and 3 case studies in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 199. Question 199. You have an Azure web app named Web App 1. You have a virtual network named VNet1 and Azure virtual machine named VM1 that hosts a MySQL database. VM1 connects to VNet1. You need to ensure that Web App 1 can access the data hosted on VM1. What should you do? Option A, deploy an internal load balancer. Option B, peer VNet1 to another virtual network. Option C, connect Web App 1 to VNet1. And option D, deploy an Azure application gateway. Let's understand these options in detail. Option A, deploy an internal load balancer. And Azure load balancer operates at layer 4 of Open System Interconnection model or OSI model. It's a single point of contact for clients. Load balancer distributes inbound flows that arrive at the load balancer's front end to backend pool instances. And an internal load balancer or the private load balancer is used in scenario where private IPs are needed at the front end only. Internal load balancers are used to load balance traffic inside a virtual network. Therefore, this cannot be the correct answer. We do not have a requirement to load balance the incoming traffic from web application. Rather, we have the requirement to get the access in virtual network by the web application. Option B, peer VNet1 to another virtual network. Network peering is helpful when we have two virtual networks to be connected together, so the resources in virtual network 1 can communicate with the virtual network 2 resources, and we have the requirement here where our application has to communicate in the resource available in a virtual network. Therefore, this is not the correct answer. Option D, deploy an Azure application gateway. Azure application gateway is a web traffic load balancer which works on OSI layer 7. The load balancer is used to distribute the traffic in backend pool. Therefore, it is not the correct answer. Connect Web App 1 to VNet1. And to connect the Web App 1 with the virtual network 1 requires a virtual network integration. And this feature is available in the Web App to connect with the resources in virtual network. This is one of the requirements in our question, that our application service has to communicate with the resources residing in our virtual network. To communicate with the resources inside the Azure virtual network, we require it to integrate with the application, and that is a feature available in Web App. Therefore, this is the correct answer. Now we know that load balancer is not useful for us to communicate with the resources in virtual network. Peering network is not for that purpose. And Azure application gateway is also the load balancer which works on OSI layer 7. Therefore, option C, connect to Web App 1 to VNet1 is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.